Edvotek instructional videos. DNA microarrays. For this experiment, you will need three tubes containing equilibration buffer, control cDNA, and hybridization buffer, a microarray quick strip plate containing simulated patient samples, and a matching microarray card, a micropipette and disposable tips, a handheld long-wave UV light or UV transilluminator, and finally, an incubation oven set to 37 degrees Celsius. Step 1. Orient the paper microarray card and quick strip plate so that patient 1, row A or row E, is at the top left corner of each. Label the microarray card with your initials or group number. Step 2. Using a micropipette, apply 5 microliters of equilibration buffer, EB, to each spot on the microarray card. The same micropipette tip can be used to add equilibration buffer to each spot on the entire card. Step 3. Incubate the microarray card in a 37 degrees Celsius incubator for 5 minutes or at room temperature for 10 minutes to allow the samples to completely dry. Step 4. Using a fresh micropipette tip, add 5 microliters of control cDNA to the top left well of the quick strip plate by punching the tip through the foil. Step 5. With the same micropipette tip, pipette up and down 3 times to mix. Step 6. Still using the same micropipette tip, apply 5 microliters of the mixed sample to the top left spot of the microarray card. Step 7. Using a fresh micropipette tip, repeat steps 4 through 6 for the second sample on the top row. Step 8. Continue repeating steps 4 through 6 for each additional well on the top row. Then continue with the remaining 3 rows. Remember to change pipette tips after each sample. Once all samples have been mixed with control cDNA and added to the paper microarray card, continue with step 9. Step 9. Incubate the microarray card in a 37 degrees Celsius incubator for 5 minutes or at room temperature for 10 minutes to allow the samples to completely dry. Step 10. Apply 5 microliters of hybridization buffer, HB, to each spot on the microarray card. Once again, the same pipette tip can be used to apply buffer to each spot on the entire card. Step 11. Incubate the microarray card in a 37 degrees Celsius incubator for 5 minutes or at room temperature for 10 minutes to allow the samples to completely dry. Step 12. Visualize the microarray card using a long-wave handheld UV light or mid-range UV transilluminator. Microarray cards can be stored and analyzed for up to 1 week if protected from light. For more information on this activity or any of our other kits or equipment, please visit www.edvotek.com.